even though I'm born in New Orleans, I ain't a saint, I'm a sinner. Ain't growing up in grandma's house, ain't have no table for dinner.
What's good, YouTube?
What's going?
It's the MB family. Back with another video.
You dig?
Right now, thank y'all for like, comment, subscribing. Thank y'all for watching the video.
For sure, for sure.
Watch it all the way through.
Always, we need that.
Support us for sure.
Just stop what y'all doing right now and just like, comment, subscribe for real right quick. Make sure y'all subscribe, you know.
But, I said, what video we doing?
Nah.
Oh. So, right now we got Rob49 and DaBaby. I seen, like, previews, I think, of it.
Yeah, me too, but I ain't gonna see it.
But I ain't never watched the video, though.
Yeah, so, I seen it on, like, Twitter or something.
If y'all ain't watched it, if y'all watched it, y'all can watch it with us right now.
But if y'all ain't know, we not from the city, but we from outside the city. So we from outside New Orleans, so.
Yeah, so we like close.
Close, yeah. Rob49 is big, gotcha. So, shout out to him.
Thanks. Let's get it.
Yeah, I'm about red, I smash a nigga. Guarantee it's a nigga, click hate. Oh, this is our first Rob49 video. We reacting to it.
I think we did one.
We did Vulture Island.
No, we didn't do Vulture Island.
We did. I think we did him and Boston Richard.
Yeah.
Thanks.
As soon as the song start, they just getting straight into it.
You know the baby videos.
They getting straight into it as soon as the song starts. $1 billion baby entertainment.
And go reals.
Alright, yeah, how about red, I smash a nigga. Guarantee it's a nigga, you click hating on me right now, sitting there laughing with you. Baby can't put that mouth on me like right now, I ain't even half right here. Get 2.5 of cars in my driveway right now.
Damn. Which one, if you had to pick one, which one you picking?
If I had to pick one?
I can tell you exactly which one I'm picking.
That's a Hellcat?
Yeah, probably sure.
That thing hard, son.
You picking a Hellcat?
No, I might take... I'm either taking the Rolls Royce or the Lamb truck.
Why, that was my exact answer. The Rolls Royce or the Lamb truck, for sure, for sure. I'm
taking one of them, son. With the that's a Maybach. The Maybach hard, too. What the blue thing is?
I think that's like a Maybach. It's like a Maybach car.
Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely taking the Lamb truck out of Rolls Royce, though.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
I want riding a color. I want riding. Everybody say coloring and ride so smooth.
I want so. Riding a Rolls Royce.
Everybody say it ride so smooth. So.
We got a good one.
But one day. That red hard, though.
That red, yeah. I feel like if you get a hug. But that's just expensive. I know that car is expensive.
That's why the first car I did look at, though. The first car I looked at was the Hellcat, because of the color.
Yeah, because it really stand out.
Yeah, but the Lamb truck, though,
it's crazy. This yellow Lamb truck, crazy, I ain't gonna lie. But I gotta go that Rolls, son. I gotta go that Rolls Royce, and nothing like a Rolls Royce, son. I ain't gonna care. Nothing like a Rolls Royce.
Then he got all the keys right there and everything.
I ain't even peep that.
Oh, that is the Hellcat red.
Yeah,
you need the red key.
Yeah. But you don't have to have it. You could just have a Hellcat and have the red key. You ain't got to have a red eye. A red eye is a challenger. I ain't gonna lie, he just ran that bitch.
Facts.
Cause I ain't gonna lie, sometimes Rob be running the same shit. He be rapping the same song.
Yeah, it's like a different. I feel like there's like a different type of beat for him.
Yeah, he ran that bitch. Nah, he that nigga getting better and better. I ain't gonna lie. Free, fuck around, ask the prince on to me. Yeah, did my thing, got it with BT. That's my hoe, yeah, I know shit, free shit. Where I go get that money, I turn up. When she watch me count money, she turn on. I got some J's and a gun on. Get out, she gon' do a thing when I come home. Oh, she think I love her. She tryna break a nigga pockets.
I'm the type to tell her to turn on the TV. Every time the bitch say this, she be wanting to see me. And the watch nigga die right there in the bleeding. Got a body on me now, nigga, play them squeezing. Yeah. I'm the type to put that shit on, get money, and put my bitch on. I ain't fucking with no peons. If you ain't no boss, don't tell me nothing. Put my trust in these dice every time, betting on that 10 to 4. I fucked a lot of hoes, but I ain't gonna tell no lies. I won't rule the rules. Guarantee it's a nigga, ain't click hating on you right now, sitting there laughing at you. Baby, can't put that mouth on me like right now, I ain't even half right him. Get 2.5 with cars in my driveway right now, I pay cash to get. A nigga got robbed, ain't half cool. They love it. I see my dog switch for some money, he was out here acting like he loved me. I never lied to the bros and my mama, I lied to your honor. Oh, you too boozy for the game, fuck that, I'll buy the pussy from you. And no, it ain't tricking if you got it, bitch. No more baby daddy problems, I'm gonna change your life around. You ain't gotta ask for no more money, you can go ask the fool guy.
Them niggas went down that bitch. I ain't kept that song hard.
Oh no, I was looking at how much time he had left. I mean, how much time the video was.
I ain't gonna lie to you, that was a good one. I ain't gonna cap.
Yeah, it was hard though. It was
they both ran that. I listen to that on the regular probably. I ain't gonna lie. And man, I don't even listen to the baby like that.
The baby videos just be hard tonight.
He
I ain't gonna lie. He put thought and he put time into his video.
For real, like, all of them be crazy. Like,
hey, one thing about him, you can't say he don't
take his videos serious.
Yeah, he do.
Out of all artists, he take his videos the most serious.
Yeah, like he really be getting creative with it.
And all of them come out nice, I ain't gonna lie. He don't really have videos that ain't nice at all.
They in the court and
he got everything. They got everything.
House party, got his cars in the back.
Got everything.
2.5 million worth of cars, he said.
Any lyric he said, he had it in the video.
But man, that was hard though.
Yeah, y'all comment down below what y'all think about the song though. Cause we think it. I think it's I give it an 8 out of 10.
I give it like a 7.5.
Facts.
7.5 out of 10.
It was a nice one. I ain't gonna lie.
I liked it though, for sure.
Yeah, y'all comment down below what y'all think though.
Y'all make sure y'all
like, comment, and subscribe. Are you a bitch ass nigga? Are you a bitch ass girl?
Yeah, for real. And y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Support us. Know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Eventually, we're going to get to a point. We're going to be able to start doing giveaways and all
show
that,
love,
man.
Back. We the real ones. We ain't no fake ones. We're going to show love for
vlog
everybody. We're going to help people come up. We're going to do everything.
We blow up, y'all blow up with us.
That's for a fact.
That's how it is.
That's for a fact.
Y'all like, comment, subscribe, join the family.
Join the MB family. We gonna be here. We gonna try to bring y'all some more bangers. We gonna try to stop bluffing on y'all. Comment and tell Z we need more videos. Make sure y'all keep commenting that. Let him know so we get him to record more so we could get y'all more and more content. And y'all just let us know what y'all want us to do. If y'all want to see us do some pranks or anything, anything, just let us know, comment down below, and just let us know what y'all want to see.
All right, y'all boys, like, comment, subscribe.
We gonna catch
y'all.
Appreciate it. Long live Esco, man, forever.
And the next one, zoom.
In the back of the bin, smoking a new In LA with four friends, this shit like Luau. You gon' find me winning, I don't care who lost.